But now it's 6:30, and today's Music for Guitar is played by the German guitarist Hubert Keppel. He begins with two pieces by Johannes Kapsberger, the German lutenist composer who was born in 1575 and died in 1650. We hear first the Toccata No. 1 and the Galliard No. 1.
Thank you.
Toccata and Galliard by Johannes Kapsberger. Hubert Keppel continues his program with his own transcription for guitar of the Chromatic Fantasy and Fugue, BWV 903 by J.S. Bach. Thank you.
Thank you.
the Chromatic Fantasy and Fugue, BWV 903 by Bach. To end today's music for guitar, Hubert Keppel plays a work by Giulio Regondi, who was born in Geneva in 1822 and died in London at the age of 49. The piece we hear now is typical of his florid style. It's the Reverie, opus 19, which also bears the title Nocturne. Thank you. Reverie, Opus 19 by Rigondi. And with it we come to the end of this week's Music for Guitar, played by Hubert Keppel. It was recorded at the Holywell Room in Oxford in May and was part of a concert arranged in association with the Oxford Guitar Society. Next week, at the same time, the guitarist will be Roberto Alcel.